In this video, we will look at the power options for the XF camera system. First of all, we have the traditional charger. This can be plugged into the side of the XF and into the wall to provide constant power. If you are using both the traditional charger and a cable release, we can use the breakout box to attach both of these. Simply plug in the power supply, then plug in the cable release and attach this to the XF camera. If you're using an IQ4, you can share power from the camera to the digital back. Go to Menu, Power Management, Power Share with Camera, and ensure this is turned on.